oxytocin. Some know it as the love hormone. I personally prefer to call it venom.